Colombian politician Ingrid Betancourt, former FARC guerrilla hostage, announced that she will run for president. She will first have to take part in a primary battle to win the nomination of the centrist coalition for the presidential election on the 29th of May. Betancourt was abducted 20 years ago while campaigning for Colombia's presidency and held captive by FARC rebels in the jungle for more than 6 years.